वेलकम टू द क्लास। बरदोली सत्याग्रह ऑफ 1928। बरदोली सत्याग्रह इसे सत्याग्रह ऑर्गेनाइज्ड अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ सरदार वल्लभभाई पटेल अगेंस्ट द कलेक्शन ऑफ 30% रेवेन्यू फ्रॉम द पुअर फार्मर्स ऑफ बरदोली। लेट अस सी व्हाट इज बरदोली इन ब्रीफ। बरदोली इज अ तालुक इन गुजरात। तालुक इन गुजरात, मोस्ट ऑफ द इनहेबिटेंट्स आर पुअर पेसेंट्स। So the British government, in face of severe epidemics and calamities, collected 30% tax from the people. So the leaders like local leaders like Narhari Parikh, Ravi Shankar Vyas, and Mohanlal Pandya met Vallabhai Patel to organize a movement in Bardoli to get rid of this tax payment. So Vallabhai Patel at that time he was the municipal president of Ahmedabad. So they met them and requested. Patel met the people, met the peasants, and he frankly revealed the situation. He studied the situation and frankly revealed to the people. So Vallabhai Patel told that when the movement was started, what are the consequences that the peasants had to face? One important thing is that they would have been arrested, or their properties would be destroyed or confiscated by the British. On hearing everything, the villagers replied that they are ready to face anything and everything, and they are prepared for the worst, but they cannot adjust the injustice of the British government. So Patel, before starting the movement, he consulted Gandhiji. He got Gandhiji's blessing. Gandhiji said neither Congress nor, that is Gandhiji himself, will not participate directly into the movement, and he clearly told Vallabhai Patel that the movement would be led by the farmers. So Patel wrote a letter to Governor of Bombay Presidency explaining the condition and asked him to cancel the tax, heavy tax. The governor ignored the letter and reciprocated by, he has fixed a date of collection of revenue. They started to collect revenue, and the people who opposed it, who refused to pay, were arrested and their properties were destroyed. Even the people's cattle were confiscated from the fields, and the peasants and farmers used to keep the cattle and locked inside their houses. These incidents took place in those days. And then their lands and house were auctioned by the British government. The people left the village and hide in the jungles. The village became empty. So after a continuous struggle by the farmers under Sardar Vallabhai Patel and these local leaders, finally the British government agreed. All over India there were pressure for British government regarding the revolt of Bardoli. Finally, the British government cancelled the tax. So the success of Bardoli Satyagraha bestowed Vallabhai Patel the title Sardar. So that's what even today Vallabhai Patel is called by the title Sardar Vallabhai Patel. In Gujarati, Sardar means a chief or leader. So it was a greatest, or we can say a step towards Indian independence. Thank you. Have a nice day.